Welcome to our new series, A Mile a Minute, where you're updated with the news of the automotive industry in a jiffy. Let's get started. Luxury car maker Rolls-Royce Motor Cars announced the appointment of Anders Warning as Director of Design. Now, Anders is also the founder of Warning Design, which he founded in 2019. And prior to this, he's worked with BMW as Exterior Chief Designer and with Mini as Head of Design. We can't wait to see him work his magic for Rolls-Royce. In other news, the Society of Indian Automobile Manufacturers recently celebrated United Nations 6th Global Road Safety Week. The event was held in association with Delhi Traffic Police from 17th to 23rd May 2021. More than 2,000 students from 25 schools across Delhi NCR participated in various contests and engagement activities conducted virtually. Euro NCAP has released the third round of crash testing results for 2021 on the 26th of May. These results will be posted on the company's website as well as their social media handles. You've seen all those crash test videos, right? There's good news for Vespa and Aprilia owners. Piaggio India has announced an extension of warranty and free service period for Vespa and Aprilia two-wheelers, seeing the current travel restrictions imposed in many states of India. The warranty would be extended to 1 month post-lockdown or maximum till 31st of July 2021. So there you have it. Wasn't that quick? Do tell us your thoughts in the comments below. If you wish to read these stories in detail, the links will be in the description. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to tap that subscribe button before you go.